SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to share focus status on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've ever been in an iMessage conversation with someone and you notice that it said something at the bottom of the screen like that person currently has notifications silenced, then that indicates that that person is sharing their focus status. If you would also like to share the focus status in your iMessage conversations, then you can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the focus option, and then you can scroll down to the bottom of this menu and select the focus status option. Note that if you're not currently sharing your focus status, then it should say off here. But if you select this, then you're gonna have the option to enable share focus status, which you can do by tapping the button to the right of this. You can also choose whether or which of the focus modes on your phone you would like to share your focus status from. For example, if you have a work focus mode and you didn't wanna share your focus status there, then you could just tap the button to the right of that to turn it off. You could also use this button to turn off the focus status if it's currently being shared and you don't want it to be. You also have the option to customize the shared focus status for individual iMessage conversations on your phone. You can do this by opening the Messages app. You can then select the iMessage conversation, and then you can tap the name or phone number of the person in that iMessage conversation at the top of the screen. Now you should be able to scroll down and see a share focus status option here. So if you would like to share focus status with just this contact, then you can tap the button to the right of that to enable it.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.